Hi everyone, I'm Angel Chin-Wen Yang from Taiwan. I'm 21 years old.
Hi, I'm Phil. I'm from Austria.
Hello, my name is Paulina Sanchez. I am 24 years old.
Hi, my name is Ganesh. I'm from India.
My name is Salma. I'm 15 years old.
Hi, my name is Mustafa Bayumi.
Hi, my name is Mari. I'm 23 years old.
Hello, I'm Mariam Gamel. I'm a solar energy engineer from Egypt. I'm 25 years old.
I'm originally from Taiwan.
I believe that climate change is the most dramatic crisis the world is currently facing, and I believe that the existence of all living creatures on this planet relies on it.
The adults that live now and make all the decisions, they won't live to experience the bad decisions they've made and the results of those. So if they do bad decisions, then it won't affect them, it will affect us.
All we are doing is we're trying to bring the process and the decisions that are made here to bring them back to our country and to power the youth to action.
People say that the youth is the future, but I think the youth is the present.
We have a current trend now that all people turn vegan, vegetarian, and it's great, but we actually need to do more about it. We need to stay alert and conscious. We need to make the right choices.
I think the young people should be more involved into politics and activism. We need to send a strong message to everyone that is working at a government or at the UN that we need urgent action on climate change now.
You walk a long way. You should start your step now.
Therefore, I mean, I kind of urge you all to stand firm, take initiatives, and be creative, because we have not inherited this world from our grandfathers. We have just borrowed it from our children.
When our generation is old, I hope that we have overcome our society of consumerism, live within the planet's boundaries, and also live together with nature, in connection with ourselves and with others.
What about us?
The heavens are falling down.
What about us?
I can't even breathe.
What about us?
What about empathy?
What about us?
Drowning in the sea.
What about us?
What about the promised land?
What about us?
Bridging our beliefs.
What about us?
What about the Holy Land?
What about us?
What about the peace?
What about us?
Where did you go wrong?
What about us?
Someone tell me why.
What about us?
What about baby boys?
What about us?
What about the day?
What about us?
What about all the joy?
What about us?